I'm speaking today with a client about the millionaire mindset. That is acting, sounding, behaving like a successful business person. Nobody wants somebody who gets out the what I call the boohoo tissues all day long. They want somebody who is a problem solver. In order to act like a millionaire, a successful business person, an entrepreneur, we all say we're entrepreneurs, you have to act the role. The acting the role means to create an environment so somebody likes and trusts you. How do you do that? You ask questions. You nurture people. You stroke them. What do I mean by that? You give people, when someone asks you a question and it's an intelligent question, reward them. Say, great question, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect. Thank you for asking. You've obviously done your homework, your research. Then go into your other questions to get them talking more than you. So act, play the role of the doctor. Say, gee, why are we talking today? What would you like to see happen? If we could provide a solution for your problem in real estate, life insurance, car sales, whatever it is, if there was a solution that worked on a timely basis that met with your budget, what would you want to do next? And then you're getting them up the micro commitment ladder. You have to ask questions. Most people go into an intellectual presentation way too early. It's premature presentation and it bores them to tears. You want to get them emotionally involved. The $1 million rule, I'll talk about that. If you've watched any of my videos, people make decisions emotionally, but you have to create that by the way you act, the way you sound. If you sound like you're unsure of yourself, and you go right into a boring presentation, they're going to go to sleep and say the wonderful thing, I'll think about it, send me information, I'll call you later. Waste of your time. I close people in one phone call. Word of honor. If you don't believe me, call me. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. I want to see you succeed. And the way you succeed is the way you use your words. You have to ask questions the right way. The tonality, the audio, the volume of the call, the sincerity of it. You have to use a little bit of human behavior psychology, and you have to be a little bit of a thespian in order to make people like and trust you. Guess what happens? You do business all day long. I speak to a lot of people. I love talking to people. I have good conversations. I get to the point. I even have a 3-minute timer that I give my students. If you'd like to learn more about this gut sales method, go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. I've got a free book there. I got free consultations. And I want you to learn more about how to make sales so much fun, so much more fun and comfortable so that you go to the bank. And so you don't have to act like a millionaire. You can become one. This is Claude Diamond. No one deserves success more than you. And I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Have a great day. Bye-bye.